Exercise 6F. Roman 1, first question. If A, B, C are angles in a triangle, then prove that first one, sine 2a minus sine 2b plus sine 2c is equal to 4 cos a sine b cos c. Second problem, cos 2a minus cos 2b plus cos 2c is equal to 1 minus 4 sin a cos b sin c. Okay. Solution. Given A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. Now, left hand side, sine 2A minus sine 2B plus sine 2C. Just observe the first two terms, sin c minus sin d. What is sin c minus sin d? 2 sin of c plus d by 2, cos of c minus d by 2. So, this we can write. But one thing remember, this is sin c minus sin d. 2 cos of c plus d by 2, sin of c minus d by 2. So, 2 cos of 2a plus 2b by 2. And sine of 2a minus 2b by 2. This is 2 sin c cos c. Sin 2 theta is only one formula, that is 2 sin theta cos theta, but in terms of tan also we can write it, but here that does not require. We have sin 2c is equal to 2 sin c cos c. Now, this can be written 2 cos of a plus b and sin of a minus b and plus 2 sin c cos c. Let us change cos of a plus b. Since a plus b plus c is equal to 180 degrees, we have the cos of a plus b is equal to cos 180 degrees minus c, which equal to minus cos c. So, cos of a plus b is replaced by minus cos c. So, that means minus 2 cos c sin of a minus b plus 2 sin c and cos c. Take 2 cos c common. If you take 2 cos c common, here we get sin of a minus b plus sin c. This will be minus. Ok. Okay, minus sin c. Again, now sin c is equal to sin 180 degrees minus of a plus b. So, this is equal to sin of a plus b. Replace sin c is equal to sin of a plus b. So, this is equal to 2 cos c into sin of a minus b sin of a minus b. This is minus sin of a plus b. Here minus 2 sin c, 2 cos c common, okay, minus sin of a plus b. Okay, sin of a plus b minus sin of a minus b is 2 cos a sin b, but sin of a minus b minus sin of a plus b is minus 2 cos a sin b. So, this is equal to minus 2 cos c into minus 2 cos a sin b, cos sin b. So, now this is 4 cos a sin b cos c. This is RHS. Now, let us move to the next problem.